know this isn't like the spot to do it at, and I know like things are going on right now, and I'm kind of a little bit uncomfortable too at the same time. But like I'm feeling it, you know. I'm like truly like, you know, trying to be there, you know, trying to really be in the moment. And it's a hard thing. It's hard. Wait, loosen up. It's okay. It's okay. Okay. I know it's a tough thing. But it's not like I'm the only one too at the same time. So you can think about that, and it doesn't really matter. Because there's this many. I think you're just playing me on. No, I'm being serious though. It kind of sucks, you know? Of like just trying to like move around in it. And it's all like jellified, and I guess what I'm really trying to say, maybe I said, you understand, right? No? No, not that at all. Same time, like, yeah, you see, like, you got the whole, like, you could go even with the role reversal of, like, it's not only me, but it's also you, you know, at the same time. So it's like a mirror image, like, that goes back and forth. The only thing difference is that, like, I'm a little bit taller than you.
There's that.
And that's the only, yeah. And then you got, like, yeah, different pole positions, different, you know, endeavors. Right now, maybe, but that could change too, like in a year. It could happen.
Yeah. Anything could change in a year. Maybe we should just wait a year.
Maybe we should, but I think we could have a picnic still. I'm still like, there's a lot of good places out there to have a picnic. And I know there's not a lot of time for lunch, considering it's almost night, but it's gonna happen.
I think in a year we could have sex.
You think in a year we could have sex again?
Maybe. The scabs will be on.
Yeah.
The wounds will be healed.
A little bit? Just a little bit?
Maybe I can jerk you off or something. Yeah.
Oh.
Maybe
a year and a half. Maybe a year and a half. Were you supposed to, like, let me, could I talk to my stockbroker? I'll be back in 5 minutes, okay?